I'm your personal teacher, and I'll be talking on domestic accidents with my colleague, Deborah Ison. Now, what is domestic accident? Let us look at domestic. What is domestic? Domestic is anything relating to home. What is accident? Accident is an incident that happens when you don't plan for it. Now, what is domestic accident? We will now say domestic accident is an unfortunate incident that happens unintentionally or unexpectedly, typically resulting to damages or injury within your home or surrounding of a home. What are now the causes of domestic accident? In most cases, it is always through falls, trips, and negligence. Now, what are now the first aid treatments we can give to domestic accident? In domestic accident, we have different types of injuries that can be attained, like bruises, we can have cuts, we can have burns, choking, poisoning, and we can have sprain. Now, the first aid treatment that can be given to bruises is that you get an ice pack and a clean towel wrapped around the ice pack and placed on the bruises so as to make the wound to heal faster and to make it not to swell up. For sprain, you can make use of ice pack also, covered in a clean cloth, and you place on the sprain site for 15 to 20 minutes, 4 to 8 times a day. For cuts, you wash the affected parts very well, and you get a sterile gauze placed on the cuts and apply pressure to stop bleeding. But if the cut is more than 2 centimeters, you just apply pressure and refer the patient as fast as possible to a health facility for further evaluation. For drowning, you bring the victim out of the water, place on a flat surface, and you perform what we call CPR. It is called cardiopulmonary resuscitation, to resuscitate the patient, and you refer the patient to the nearest hospital as fast as possible. Talk about poisoning. You give the victim enough milk to drink so as to neutralize the poison the person has eaten, and you refer the patient to the hospital as fast as possible. Now, choking. Choking is not really rampant in our environment, maybe due to the nature of what we eat and what we are used to. But when there is choking, especially in babies, you get the baby, you tilt the head forward, with your hand supporting the middle chest, you tap the back. And if it is in adult, you make what we call image maneuver. You do your hand this way, you place it in the middle chest of the adult. You stay behind, holding the victim from the back. You, with a full force and jack, you do it, and the person will cough out whatever is stuck in his or her throat. And you can take the person to the nearest hospital as fast as possible. Those are the first aid treatments that can be given to domestic accidents that happen within our environment. And at the end of it, we transfer them to the nearest hospital for further evaluation. My colleague, Deborah Ison, will be coming in to come and talk about road accidents and the first aid treatment that will be given to it. Thank you.
Good day. My name is Ison Deborah Flashire. I am a personal teacher on road accident. Road accident refers as any car involving on road, or at least one person is killed or injured. Causes of road accidents. Causes of road accidents are driving drunk, overspeeding on a road where a person is not well cautioned, reckless driving, rain in which the rain is heavy in the road. We have examples of road accidents. Examples of road accidents are cut, bleeding, shock, fracture. We have the first aid treatment for road accidents are the sterilized gauze. The sterilized gauze is used for mounting it on the cuts where the person is being injured. Or you mount the, apply the pressure on where the person is being cut, or put the pressure on it and refer the person to the nearby hospital, or you call the ambulance immediately.
In conclusion, I believe we are able to understand what domestic accidents and road accidents really means, the causes, and the first aid treatment that can be given. And above all, no matter how small the accident is, we seek a medical help. Thank you.
Parents, listen to your children.
Children!
We are the future generation.
Generation!
Keep your silver and gold. Just give us sound education.
Education!